Hey guys, I don't know if this situation, but if you had sunflowers, they can get really, really stuck in the ground and become really rooted, and they're hard to pull out. But right now, the weather is absolutely perfect, and they are actually coming out